And of course, I think it's exciting because after all these years, you're in a movie with Meryl Streep again.
Yes.
Yeah. Because Silkwood was your first movie, wasn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. And I've heard you talk about how, you know, some actors were a little sniffy about the idea of Cher going into acting.
It was terrible, actually. Mike Nichols called and said, they're playing the trailer at some movie, you know, in Westwood, and you've got to go and see it. So I said, oh, I'm so excited. So I actually didn't do that, but I was very excited. And so my sister, my friend, and I ran to see it. We're sitting there, and it comes up, and they show some clips, and then they say, you know, Meryl Streep, and everybody applauds, and then they say, Kurt Russell, and everyone applauds, and then they say Cher, and everyone started laughing.
Oh.
And it was just, it was heartbreaking, but all I kept thinking was, you know, everyone did it, so it's so organic. It's so, it just was the truth. And so I got home and I called him and he said, they may laugh in the beginning, but they won't be laughing at the end.
How true they were.
And I got nominated for Academy Award.
Woohoo! Yes! Woo!